answer some questions, shall we?
What the heck, we're here.
Well, you're going to answer them. We have Molly from Chanhassen. Good morning. I received this plant in a gift basket last November. I don't know the name, so I don't know how to take care of it.
Well, it's a dracaena. It's a dwarf dracaena. But the thing that I'm looking at when I see that, the picture, is it's in a pot, and that pot does not have, there's a pot inside a pot. And that pot, bottom pot, doesn't have any drainage. So when, doesn't need bright light, but when you're going to water it, lift it out of there, water it in your sink. When all the water water comes out, then put it back in that pot. If you water in that pot, it's going to build up and you're going to kill it. And they don't need good sun. They just need bright light. Very easy plant to take care of.
Yeah, definitely. I feel like I overwater my plants all the time. Chris from Silver Creek Township. My Maranta plant,
yep.
Hubby purchased as a gift in April. It had issues when he got it. I'm surprised I kept it alive, but seriously, help!
Well, I mean, if they're a pretty simple plant, you should be able to take care of that plant. I mean, basically, you take everything, not direct bright sunlight, even a little on the shady side, so keep it away from the window, not directly in a window. Water it till the water comes out the bottom. Stick your finger in. When it's dry about an inch, water it again. Pretty simple plant. You should be able to keep that plant for years.
And next up, we have Jackie. I have a large area that I want to fill with perennials. What is the best way to get them started? How to plant the seeds and not have them washed away with all this rain?
Well, perennials are really hard to plant from seed. You can do it if you can find them. The problem is you probably won't find a lot of seed. You can find seed from existing perennials and harvest them. But I mean, it's coming up in a time where you can get really good deals on perennials. You know, the growers and the garden centers, you know, they don't want to keep them over the winter. So they're making, you know, it'll be 30%, it'll be 50% off soon. I would rather buy those and put them in. I mean, if you buy 4-inch plants and put them in, you'll have a lot more success than trying to grow from seed. But if you're going to try to grow from seed, harvest them after all the perennials that have seed, like a rutabaga or something. Let it dry out, put it on the ground, and cover it with about 1/4 inch of soil, and you should get a good 60-80% of them to grow. Good luck.
Next up, Deb in Ham Lake. I have a gazillion rabbits in my yard, and they are eating my potted flowers before they can even bloom. Someone told me to sprinkle the plants with cayenne pepper. Will this work and not hurt the plant?
Well, that's true. Any sort of hot pepper wax, or you can make up a hot pepper spray and do it. Everybody has problems with rabbits this year. They're on the uptake of the cycle. There's a lot of rabbits out there. Cayenne pepper will work, but the thing is, every time it rains, you got to do it all over again because it'll wash it off, or even if you water your plant. But there are other products that you can use that will work. Liquid fence is one, for instance. But whatever you do, change it up because they'll get used to it.
And Connie wants to know, I planted a beautiful butterfly weed perennial in May. It was thriving, over 1 foot tall, with gorgeous orange blossoms beginning to open. What kind of hungry creature would do this? Is there a way to prevent damage on the more non-resistant plants? And can the butterfly weed be saved?
Well, it's cut down, so it looks like it's been pruned. I wouldn't throw it away. I wouldn't dig it up. I'd leave it. I mean, it was like the last question. Rabbits are out of control. It was probably a rabbit that ate it. If you want to protect your plants, you've got to spray them with something this year. And, you know, whether you mix up a hot pepper spray or you could buy coyote urine and put it around, you can do a lot of different things. But if you don't protect them, they're going to get them this year especially.
I didn't know that you could season your plants.
You could season them with cayenne pepper. Yeah.
That's delicious.